everyone, my name is Sabha Khan and today we are going to discuss on the topic nature of copyright. In nature, copyright is an incorporeal property. The premise that the legitimate owner, developer created the work justified the property in it. The property owner has two options for disposing of his property: outright sale, assignment of his rights, or licensing. Copyright is also a collection of exclusive rights. A negative right is one that allows the owner to stop someone from copying his creation or carrying out any other action that under copyright law are only permitted to carry it out by him. The exclusive right to work protected by the copyright have a term limit, in contrast to physical property, which endures for the lifetime of the thing on which it is bestowed. Copyright only exists for a finite amount of time. After this time period has passed, the work enters the public domain. In other words, it becomes public property and is available for use with restriction by everyone. Therefore, the public interest is served by exclusive right to copyright works for a short time.